Hello, guys. Most everybody knows this Earl Scruggs lick. Right. Add some pizzazz to it by taking your ring finger, pulling off on the first string of the third fret.